Hello, welcome back to the channel. Hello, Warning Army. You are all part of today's video. I woke up this morning and what do I see? A few messages came through and of course I'm a subscriber for the Warning, and I saw that something is going to happen in a few hours, and now it's only 12 minutes away, and the title is only Soon Is Now, so 11 minutes to go. Wow, I don't know what's going to happen. Purple Ravent Johi not in the house yet. I'm here, you just don't know it. Tom Karash, Luis Ritana, Music Lover, Mad Dogs Jones. Hello, hello. Johi, now pronounce my name well, please. Victor Meralohera. I don't know. Pablo Sartre, hi. 10 minutes to go. What is going to happen? I feel Paul. And the Warning is here as well. Where your ears ringing? Yeah. That Warning is in the house with us. This is so exciting. What is going to happen? Comments are passing by so quickly, but listen to everyone who is here. Thank you, girls. We are here, and I'm recording this. Oh yeah, and it's Danny Day. Congrats. I'm going to be so late from work again because of the girls. Last time I did this, I woke up early, recorded this. It was the Enter Sandman Blacklist song a few weeks ago, actually. And Victor, soon a cooking live watching, less bow baking live, yeah. It's hard to... hard to answer all the questions. They are going by so quickly. Hard to even notice who is here. So many people. Hanno Lamp. Oh, so I am not the only Northern European who goes without sleep tonight. Hanno. Yep. What is this? Is this a new music video, documentary? What is it? 7 minutes to go. Chat is going wild. 900 people. and it's going to jump even higher in a minute. In a minute or two. What a way to start your week and start your Friday. Start your work day. Actually, it's nice when you have a good vibe when you go to work. Usually the warning does that. Mark Bell is apparently in the house as well. APG Bestie. Warning is constantly thanking people for being here, which is nice. It's really nice that the girls are present. It's a weird feeling. Like people all over the world are gathered in this moment, in this time, all over the world. In Finland, the time is 6:50 a.m. And I think in Mexico it's nighttime or evening. But what is this? I was so surprised because last time I knew when the blacklist or the Enter Sandman was going out or coming out, I knew it was 7 a.m. So I woke up even earlier than normal, before 5 a.m. And today it was like 5:30 when I finally came to my computer and started to read the news and all that. Then I just saw that the Soon is Now, and oh my God! I mean, I'm a bit in a hurry to set up everything to... I wasn't prepared for this. And I'm wearing my work clothes. Dirty work clothes. I don't actually want to sit on my seat with this all covered with paint and... Mayday! We are excited to announce that our Mayday EP release October 8th. Oh yeah! If you did not know that, pre-save it on Spotify. I will put the links in the description. Girls' links, I mean. Have you guys been reading any reviews from the Blacklist album? I noticed that there are... I found several, like... I don't know who made the lists, but the all 50 or so are the songs on the album are put in kind of a... in order, some of them were like most exciting versions, or I don't know what are the or best to worst or something like that. I don't like to like that best to last thing. I don't know about that, but interesting points. They are like a small reviews from the song. You can find them online, but I think and few of them the warning was like on the 13, 14, 15 place or something like that, which is kind of a cool thing, knowing that there are names like Elton John and The Ghosts and all that on the album. So Viva La Warning. But I haven't really... Like, I will do when I find enough, like, Finnish reviews. But Finnish... like, reviewers are, in my opinion, a bit simple-minded and don't really get into the those points which are important. I don't know, it's weird to read those. But if I find any good or bad, I will let you guys know. 60 seconds to go. What is this? What is this? Okay, I will close the chat window and open up the... video. Volume is up. Chat is going absolutely bonkers. 1566 viewers. That is a lot, like for these live happenings. Was it like a sport or music or whatever? Especially music, that is a lot of viewers present. Warning Army, keeping up the good work, always here. Let's go, let's go. I'm ready for some goosebumps. I've been hearing the... Was it the new song, upcoming song from the EP? The Z? Man, what a riff's there. That was quite loud. Yeah, about the Z. Killer riffs and nice. I think Pau has made one, Danny has made one, but where's Alice? Like a little clip from the photo shoot or something, and the Z is on the background there. That's going to explode some minds for sure. And it's only 2 weeks. 3 weeks, 2 weeks. But anyways, let's go, let's concentrate on this one. Years. Chat is absolutely crazy right now. Well, holy hell.
A veces las cosas obvias son las más difíciles de ver. Te asfixiaste con tus propias manos. Cuando todo apunta que por fin alguien te viene a rescatar, te encuentras nuevamente abandonado.
Okay, alrighty then. Oh man. 3,400 viewers. Look at you guys. I didn't know it was Martirio. And it totally broke me. Man, the guys are in the work are going to laugh their asses off because men don't cry. Not in Finland anyways. And I'm crying here with you guys. And releasing this online, of course. god, it was so good. And it got me off surprise how the girls are. Oh god, sorry. Hopefully, now you can hear me. I was so confused I forgot to click the other audio away, but yeah. Girls broke me again. That does it. I'm going to take the warning lightning right here. I have to do that. Anyways, no point of talking about the sounds in this anymore. We know what the what the sounds are. Great. Playing is great. I'm just so happy that the girls are treating their fans in such a good. I'm trying to talk without bursting into tears. Such a way that we are treated so good with all the videos and all the everything the girls have been working on past year or two or finally in these few months are finally coming true and they can enjoy the fruits of their labor. They have been working so hard. The albums, the videos, the Patreon, YouTube, all the social media, all the business involved, everything they are doing, and still they are so close to the fans and putting the work towards that as well. Just now the girls were in the chat with us in this preview, and I really like that the title only said soon is now, so it was I thought that there is going to be a new music video, but I just didn't know which one it was, and it was a slap to your face that wake up man, it's Martirio time. And finally done in a proper way with our everything just sounded great, and the video was great, and Danny was out of this world in the Ring of Fire playing the solo. I liked the where the video was shot, the whole area in the desert. I liked the black and white outfits with the girls wear, and I really like that Martirio is in Spanish, in their native language. That makes a huge difference in my opinion. And again and again, Nikolai Pushkarev said, "My cat also loves this video and song." Yeah, I will force feed this song to Naki tonight with these. What was I saying? Yeah, the nativeness. Somehow, I don't know, the desert and all the. It just suits the song so well. And in some point, I think it was in some comment, but this Finnish saying that näyttää mistä kana pissi, roughly translated, show the where the chicken pees, which is of course like kind of like show the world what we are made of, or show you what I'm made of, or something like that. If you have to translate that idea behind that saying that to English, but it's that Warning is doing that, showing us where the chicken pees, again and again and again. It just keeps getting better every time. Every time you listen to, like, usually I get these kinds of kicks, like, from old progressive music, where you find something new every time you listen to it. It's so complicated that you can't, like, get it on just one hearing, but for some reason I have the same with the Warning as well. I don't know, is it because if you're watching a video and the videos are so well made that and the girls are so goddamn beautiful, and does it take my mind out of the music, so I have to listen to it multiple times or something like that, or it, like, the songs aren't that, like, it's not something so complicated music wise that normally I wouldn't have to like to listen to some song so many times to get in the bottom of that. But for some reason it's just so well written and made. I don't know. Like, I think I have a good ear to music in a way that I can quite quickly learn something by ear. That's what I mean. And for I'm having a little trouble with the Warning songs. I don't know. But that is a good thing, and that one of the things that keeps like bringing me back to the songs. But this was awesome. I could talk here for next hour or so, but I have to go to work, and I think I'm going to release this video after work, so I don't have to listen to the guys laughing at my crying or something like that. Yeah, nice to have you here listening to my gibberish, and this joining of the army present in the Warnings channel from all over the world for this great happening. And I don't know, I'm just so confused as always, but really, really, really nice surprise to start the day, start the Friday, start the work day, and start the weekend. Best way to do it. I'm so happy. And of course the karma will kick in, and I will be driven over by a car when I drive to work myself with my bike. What am I talking about? I have to go. See you on the next one.